The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from the future, weighing in at 100 pounds, David Martinez.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
And his partner from New York, Lewis.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
And from New York, weighing in at 256 pounds, the Grim Reaper.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
About.
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
Guys, we're about to see a mixed tag match.
Oh, drop kick.
To the small of their back.
Oh, ouch.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. That's a great fall.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He's just dominating at this point.
It's obvious to see how focused he is now.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
And pulled in tight. Oh,
scouted. Boom!
Oh, back suplex.
Is it enough? The cover!
Incredible power to kick out at just one.
Oh, God, what a shot to the face.
Arm pull. Wow. Side suplex.
She's enduring some damage. And she's gained total control of this match.
Yeah, she's riding roughshod over her. Wheelbarrow Hurricane Rana, very nice takedown.
Oh my God, what a cross body.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great by now. The arms are trapped. This won't end well. Oh,
face first. He could pin his opponent right here.
Over.
Able to stop the pin count here. Getting set up for something in the corner. He's one step ahead there. Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker. Punishing stretch.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
Pretty drop kick.
Sent in and dropped with a handspring kick.
Split leg drop. Great flexibility. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
And the count stopped short of two.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Oh. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, that'll rattle you.
Elbow puts an end to that.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their...
Here it comes, Byron. Look at the height.
It is.
Just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B.
Through the air, and connects.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Very measured elbow drop.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And Phoenix suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
Oh, she pulls at the rear view.
Down low with the drop kick. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Hoping to end it here.
Two, three, no. A kick out just in time.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle.
Well, authority.
He's struggling a bit here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
He needs to be prepared.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Followed in with a clothesline. Watch the athleticism.
Solid DDT.
This is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
This is clothesline. And she fights it off.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back right across the face.
Schoolboy.
Uh-oh. Oh,
super kick!
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
She scores big with the counter.
Kick right to the leg.
First a knife edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee.
Spinning heel kick. She's forced onto the defensive now. Incredible agility.
Ooh.
Ow.
Jeez.
Brutality. Nice first. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Taking flight.
Body splash. She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
Stops.
Just a barrage of stops.
Ooh, the handstand elbow drop, and now the punishment continues. Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Oh, the wind just knocked right out with that.
And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
Momentum has really swung her way.
A little rope assistance
attacking the arm.
This is unreal.
And she's really being knocked around here.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, big stop.
And there's the cover.
Resiliency.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Up and down the hard way.
Oh gosh,
the cover.
Feet off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too. For your winners, an impressive effort from this duo.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.
Oh, yeah, I like this guy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the Netherlands, weighing in at 600 pounds, Warhammer Tyson.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
And his opponent, from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 223 pounds, the American Dream, Steve Rogers.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Guys, we have a superstar that is molded to be the next big thing.
While he might be molded, he can still use a little refining. If he can harness that potential, we're looking at the next big thing.
Sure, a little rough around the edges, Corey, but there's something that comes with time and experience.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Sharp knee. He's showing them what superiority really looks like.
Belly-to-back suplex. No!
Oh, belly-to-back suplex with the penalty kick.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
Oh, man. He's getting a little battered now.
Able to reverse that one.
Oh, they clutch their opponent's wrist, and look at this. How humiliating, just kick.
There's a cover!
Could be it. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Oh, gosh! And now he's taken control.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now.
Touches the beat down.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
section.
They're both seeing red right now. This level of hostility is only going to lead to bad, bad things, guys.
Very effective.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Boom! What a right! Look at this, going right after the left arm. Gotta hurt. Pinpointing the leg. Oof!
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Kick out!
To three.
Oh, what an intense striking combination.
Goodness. That move was planning meets execution.
Cover.
Into the ring. Behind. A sneak attack. And now beating the hell out of the man. And calling for the steel cage to be lowered and surround the ring.
He just had a match. Firing in a major way. This superstar making him pay. Attempted ambush.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Indiana, Sarah Logan.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
And from New York, the WWE Women's Intercontinental Champion, the Superstar.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
The champ has said she wants to make a statement with tonight's match, and the entire division needs to take note.
Reminder, the title is not being defended here as we have a women's champion that wants to blaze a trail in the division and who I believe has all the potential in the world.
I couldn't have said it better myself. To blaze a trail, you need to have credibility. And the hardware she carries around her waist gives her just that. Smart money says she's nowhere near done yet.
This match may well be a sign of things to come. The only question is, which way?
Sent hard to the outside.
Is Superstar picking up speed?
Oh, the old wrecking ball drop kick.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Oh, that backfired on him.
Sharp punch.
Delivered into the barricade.
Simple but effective side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
What a wrist clutch suplex.
Now, guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
Oh, colliding with the barricade.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
A big punch. Ouch. She covers for the pin. Kicks out before the two count.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Oh.
Right to the leg.
Looking bad for her here.
Behind it.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Into a ripcord lift.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. And she breaks the count.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Have been fraught between these competitors for weeks. We have to notice how tensions have risen.
Uh-oh, look at these repeated strikes. Here we go for the kill shot.
Just one step ahead. One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
Yeah, she
perched up top.
She comes up empty. Oh, look at the knee strikes.
One after the other.
Setting up for something here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
She's taking a beating here.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh my,
inflicting pain at will.
Look at this.
Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow.
Knee drop.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Up into the torture rack.
feast your eyes.
Forget it. She's counting sheep.
Shoulders down.
What a kick out at two.
I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there. That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
And a Oof. Stomp to the gut, too.
Was mounted with punches and not. Oh, right to the gut.
Flattened with it. He's looking for the win.
Almost had her. And a kick out stays in it.
This is amazing.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be.
Up into the torture rack.
Oh, feast your eyes.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
So she's enjoying her victory tonight, but a scowl on her face.
Hey, what is she doing? What is she looking?
Grabbing a chair.
No. No, put that chair down.
She already won the match. Hasn't enough damage been done?
Not when there's an issue this deeply personal, but
thank goodness.
Had she not been here, who knows what would have happened.
Matchup just about to get underway.
Corey, is this you're doing?
Absolutely not. This superstar simply wants to get a closer look at the action.
Byron, get out of the way. I think our guest wants to join us here on commentary.
Oh, great.
Hey, listen, you have to focus on your opponent in the ring.
Well, it's kind of hard when you have this superstar here at the commentary desk with us.
Saxton.
Guillotine applied. This one could end soon.
Oh, nowhere to go. Nowhere to hide.
Fighting desperately. Able to shrug off her opponent.
Measured up. From behind, that'll give you some whiplash.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Reversal! Can she capitalize?
Cutting her off there, smart strategy.
Weakening the leg here.
Series of kicks.
Right across the face. Multiple kicks connect.
She got launched.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
One, two.
Gotta be careful not to get disqualified.
Look at this, Byron.
With your forehead scissor draining all the energy out of the opposition.
Well, this isn't good.
Slipped through and escaped. That was pretty. And she slides her back to the mat. Jumping snapmare.
What a move.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Superstar taking issue with our guest commentator.
We knew it would be chaotic out here.
Oh, they better sit down. This about to get nasty.
Whoa! We can say that again, Cole.
A little miscue there wipes out our guest commentator.
And now they're going to take advantage.
This match continues on.
You know, this superstar needs to focus on the match, not over here at commentary.
Hey, you can just feel the tension just from that brief interaction. Oh, quite an effective counter.
She's found an opening.
Just tearing away on the shoulder here.
Uh-oh. Look out.
And she is feeling the electricity from the crowd now.
Ah, drop toehold,
base first.
Here's a snapmare.
A basement drop kick. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Kick out before the count.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Oh, what a kick. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
And death drop.
A mat slam
with some attitude.
Oh, strong impact.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Check this out.
Simple but effective.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Tossed back into the mat.
You know,
what a shot. This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Tapping deep into the energy reserve, still in the fight.
Into the cover.
Oh.
No, she kicks out.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Counters that.
Goes down low, and DDT, just like she envisioned,
for the win!
Uh-oh!
She turns it right around with a counter. Ah, stand there.
Picking up speed.
Penalty kick! She got the shoulders down. Breaks the close count.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable. Got their opponent set up. Drop kick to the back.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Arm sister, look at these series of boots. She heads out, but this one can be lost by countout.
Oh, wow! Inverted power slam. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
She manages to get control.
Boom! Slam!
With authority.
Tiger suplex.
Aside the metaphorical noise in this one and secure the victory.
Hey, they were just trying to keep them on their toes here. And guess what? They did. So it looks like a win-win to me.
Yeah, more like a game plan backfiring, Corey. And that is cause for celebration.
They're here.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 525 pounds, the Undead!
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Here comes trouble.
combined weight of 551 pounds, the Hurt Business.
The tag division has been extremely competitive as of late. Every duo looking to show why they run things around here.
Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Right to the leg.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Russian leg sweep. Comes off the tag.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
This match grinded him down a little. Left by the turnbuckles. Ooh, strikes with them. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Hair whip.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Despicable. That was simply a despicable display we just saw.
Systematic attack on that arm.
Tagged into the action. corner. Sends the knee into the face. That'll stop you. Double underhook.
Hoisted up.
Oh, stalling, taking their time.
We got all day up here.
Boom! He's absorbed some damage already. Showing by this tag team.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.